Alright guys, right now we're on the final hat update on Bomb Simulator right now. Before we do get over within this update, if you guys want to get yourself a Robux gift card, I'm doing these every single week. All you have to do right now is go down below on this video, then like and subscribe with notifications on. Once you've done that, go down and come to Roblox username on this video. After you've done that, go and join my Roblox group. It is going to be linked down below, so make sure to join that one. Then you will have a chance to get yourself a Robux gift card right now, so make sure you do. Right now, let's see, we have to have 50 Q coins to get to the next area, which is quite a lot. So in this update, they released a brand new secret hat from off the last update. Of course, we're gonna show you guys every single new code within a second, which you're gonna redeem right over here, as you guys can see. So we're gonna redeem that one within a second right now. Let's go and teleport to the main area right now, because here's the event right now. So here's the secret head quest, and you actually need a 1% dominus to start it off, and then 1% another dominus, and then to get a 0.1 dominus, then another 0.1, and then till the last one. So I think the last one was released today within this brand new update, which we want to check out within the brand new codes in today's video. So let's go and get over within the newest codes within this Bomb Simulator update. So if you guys want to redeem the codes, go to codes right now, and right now redeem everything I redeem, because I got every single code for you guys in today's video. So the first and newest code that is released within Bomb Simulator is going to be 45k likes like this. So let's redeem this one right now. That's going to be the newest first code. There you redeem, as you guys can see. Then we also got a code coins like this, so redeem that one as well, like that. There you go. Then we also got code secret head like this, so redeem this one as well, like that. All right, already used, as you guys can see. Right after that, we then got 30k likes like this, so redeem that one as well. So redeem that one right now. There you go. Now we also got code gems like this, so redeem that one as well as the other one. Then we also got 15k likes like this, so redeem that one as well. Then we also got it's Colapo, I think, like that. Redeem that one as well. Then we also got code gem boost like this, so redeem that one as well, like that. Then we also got code apology like this. Hold up, apology like that. There you go. Redeem that one as well, like that. Then we also got code free coin boost like this, so redeem that one as well. Then we also got code free boost like this, so redeem that one as well. Then we also got code 5k likes like this, redeem that one as well. Then we also got code razor fish gaming like this, so redeem that one as well. There you go. Then we also got code snuggy like this, redeem that one as well. Then we also got code Russo like this, so redeem that one as well. Then we also got code May Rush R like this, so redeem that one as well. Then we also got code Toad Boy Gaming like this, redeem that one as well. Then we also got code Jojo like this, so redeem that one as well. Then we also got code CDTV like this, so redeem that one. And then we also got code devout place like this. After you redeem this code, you'll be all set and ready to go within the codes in Bomb Simulator on this update. So if you guys enjoyed any of these codes right now, make sure you guys smash that like right now to get updated on the newest codes, of course, if you guys enjoyed this one. And of course, I'll be updating you guys on the newest codes in Bomb Simulator if you guys want to. So turn that notification bell on, subscribe right now to never miss out on a Bomb Simulator video again on the codes, on the newest codes. So turn that notification bell on, of course. Check out links down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.